Today in Wine History, The Days of Wine and Roses, starring Jack Lemmon and Lee Remick, was released in 1962, and the Wall Street Journal's final Tastings column was published in 2009.